what you saw? Is that what demons do? They rule the world to me, destroy everything. They bring down angels like you. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, the first game of the group is so vital. You just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
And a fine stop. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG.
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Getting in there to intercept. But I think it's fair to say, Stuart, Neymar can do just about anything out there on the pitch. What in particular do you expect to see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Well, you've got to say, he's been a bit unfortunate. The post beating him to it.
Well, he certainly is unlucky there. He got plenty on it, just lacking that bit of accuracy.
And Bellingham. On to Messi. Neymar moving with authority. Could go ahead. Oh, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Oh, a smart stop.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Rice. Now with Bellingham. And given away. Messi. Marco Reus. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Reus. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Nuno Mendes. And threading it forward. Oh, he saved it well. Can someone get on the end of this? Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, how close were PSG to taking the lead there? If they continue to play like this, you sense they'll get their noses in front at some stage.
Well, they're on the ball, and they've just got to forget about that moment of misfortune. Neymar. Now with Messi. Mbappe. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Emre Can. Now with Bellingham. Plenty of support here. Oh, big chance! And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Fired over by Guerreiro. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Pablo Sarabia. Promising looking attack. Options in the centre. And Neymar. And fine goalkeeping. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And blocked for now.
Well, PSG have done everything to take the lead here. They've created some great chances, but they just can't make that breakthrough.
And now they need to put in the effort to win the ball back. Chan. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Pablo Sarabia. It's a weighted pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
PSG couldn't keep the ball. Royce. And reading it absolutely superbly. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Gives it a go. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. Now let's see what Dortmund have been rehearsing in training. Corner. And that is that. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Emre Can. Meunier. On to Reus. Bellingham! And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? An alert intervention. A real opening now. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Through here. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Mbappe. And now Brandt. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Can they hit on the break? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Superbly read and executed. 30 minutes left for play. Messi. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. To Rome on the wing, and after the cross, a tremendous block. Torgan Azar. Oh, the threat is there. Really vital interception here. This might be ideal for the counter. He's in behind. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe. He really is a true force of nature. So back underway, dead level, 2-2. He's got the right idea with that pass. But not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Lionel Messi. Fabian. Now with Hakimi. Oh, a fine block. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Messi. Now with Hakimi. Messi. Mbappe in the centre. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Sarabia. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Body on the line. And it's a quality pass. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Intense pressure. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Pablo Sarabia. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. And coolly done in the end. Thorgan Hazard, unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Pablo Sarabia. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this late stage might be decisive. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Karim Adeyemi. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Royce. Can he finish them off? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And there it is, the final whistle. It ends in disappointment, and now they've got work to do in this group, Stuart. Well, it's always a great pleasure to be here in the Côte d'Azur region. We find ourselves in Monaco with football action on the menu. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Monaco up against Bayern Munich.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubting they're the underdogs, but if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
It has to be! And let's have a look at the Monaco starting lineup. Alexander...
Oh, big Connor. Moment here, Derek.
The goalkeeper is wishing, quite simply, he hadn't done that. Underway they are again, and it's Bayern with the lead. Really good challenge. Müller. And now he must score. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again.
Now Bayern with acres of space out wide. Thomas Müller might fancy this one. That's all they can conjure for now. And giving it away. And he read it really well. Fine save. Playing it in. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Plenty of options. Volland. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Let's see about the delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. Crossing possibilities. Sané. This is Müller. And slipped through beautifully. From a long way out. Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly! Well, they get the ball moving once more, and Bayern Munich really cantering to victory now. Can he find the net? Really good diving save. And deciding to go short with this one. Mane. Giving the ball away. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. It could be for Sané. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Being egged on by the crowd, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Pavard. Well, high marks for that pass. Joshua Kimmich. There to take it away. He's going forward well here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Volland. Kevin Volland. And that is defending of the highest order. Mane. And in with a real chance. And foiled only by the crossbar. A smart stop here. And now the delivery. The first half here comes to an end. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Alphonso Davies. Promising looking attack. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Oh, surely. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? Short corner favoured. Golovin. And here's Ben Yedder. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Sané. Across there, that was decidedly ordinary. Kevin Folland. Fofana. In possession, Folland. Camara. Just the clearance that was needed. And Bayern struggling to keep the ball. Youssouf Fofana. He's lost it. Jamal Musiala. Goretzka has it now. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And ready for it is Leroy Sané. Not all that convincing defensively. Oh, good save. Excellent header. The concession of a corner here. But he took care of it defensively. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Opportunity here. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Thomas Müller. Could be a chance to break here. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. Fifteen minutes left for play. Leon Goretzka. Goretzka, and return to Müller. Is it going to be a goal? We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. What a shocking pass, really. Can he find the right pass? And he's broken free. He's given it away. Jamal Musiala. Very quick thinking there. Folland being egged on by the crowd. Kevin Folland! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's through here. Well, that was a terrific attack, but they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They force the error, break forward quickly, and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
Kimmich. And still pressing. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. The corner from Kimmich, and a goal kick will be next. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board. An atmosphere of excitement and anticipation here in North London at the home of Arsenal. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Arsenal versus Barcelona. Well, couldn't bend his run and the flag went up. And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the pitch.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
That's a very fine piece of tackling. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Gabby.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Whatever way you slice it, Robert Lewandowski is a goal-scoring force of nature. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal-scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
And Gabriel Jesus, confident with the ball at his feet. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, not quite precise enough when all was said and done.
This is a message for all away supporters.
Can you Perfect tackle.
Remain seated after the game and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
Lewandowski. Superbly read and executed. And that'll roll through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. Interception to snuff out the danger. The greatest pass, easily intercepted. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. And a goal! Now they've broken through! 1-0 here! Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Now, options are plenty. And threading it forward. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
And is this the moment for Lewandowski? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So back underway. One goal apiece here. A terrific pass. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. Substitution time it is here. Well, having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. Well, the referee deciding that it didn't warrant a yellow card being handed out. And will it be the leveller? So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. A very timely interception. Jesus. And here's Xhaka. Partey. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now, how about the short corner? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Playing it short. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. It's a weighted pass. Bellerin. And still looking for space. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Arsenal pushing forward with options available, but they dealt with the threat posed. Frankie de Jong. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Arsenal's free kick here. Well, staggeringly good in the first half. Gabriel Jesus, sum up his performance for us.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability. Unless he's marked better in the second period, he'll continue to dictate the flow of this match.
Spot on with that tackle. Martin Ødegaard. Partey. Long way out this. And how about that for a save?
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Oh, could be. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Taken short. Emile Smith Rowe. Xhaka. Can he put them in front? Oh, great block. Can he find the right pass? And it's Gabriel Jesus. And on to Xhaka. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Gabriel Jesus! Penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Over the touchline for what will be an Arsenal throw. Crossing possibilities. Tremendous ball played through. Memphis Depay! And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Memphis
Depay.
Well, back underway. And a glut of goals here. 3-2. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Xhaka. This looks threatening. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. He has teammates around him. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Depay. Can he give them the lead? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They need to get bodies back. Well, they see. My goodness, that save! Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Played over. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Ten minutes left for play. Strong but fair tackle. This could be it! And there it is, a penalty given and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
And this could really make certain. And slotted home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Oh, this is looking promising. Good technique displayed. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. Barcelona on the attack in the closing moments. Still level here. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. An alert intervention. Jesus. Well, this could be productive. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And the whistle is sounding. Arsenal get the advantage. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. And given away. Xhaka. Textbook defending inside the box. Gabriel Jesus. Well, the supporters think it's on. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. De Jong. Depay. De Jong to jump in front. It's got to be. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Can he put them in front? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
Now to restore their lead here. And he slots it home with confidence. Oh, Having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. The first period of extra time is over. Arsenal get the advantage. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Determined defending.
As the stats show us, Barcelona have had less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Now just the tackle that was needed. Depay? Can he take advantage? A really intense pressure applied. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, his accuracy deserted him at a crucial moment.
Well, he had to score there. That's probably the game over now.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
Pedri. Depay. A good and fair challenge. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee.
Well, this is building up to a nail-biting finish. These Arsenal fans are making so much noise. Can they get the...
Oh, look at this, Stuart. An opportunity. Oh, keeper in control. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Well, they're going for the short one. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Out of play, and an Arsenal throw-in forthcoming. Xhaka, this could be the equaliser, but no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
So, full-time it is, and a morale-boosting 3 points. Arsenal get the advantage. Welcome to Manchester, a cracking derby in prospect and everyone on tenterhooks here at Old Trafford. It is United versus City. Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined as always by Stuart Robson. And Stuart, this should be thoroughly appetising.
Well, Derek, what more could you ask for? A noisy stadium, two very good teams and a massive rivalry. This should be an absolute classic.
City move it forward with purpose. Chance to finish! And the crowd stunned into silence. So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Rashford. Here's Eriksen. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Haaland. Marcus Rashford. Casemiro. The supporters want to see him have a go. Casemiro. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Beautifully weighted ball. And he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in, though.
Rashford. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But the danger averted for now. Eriksen. And now Rashford. This could level it. Well, fantastic reflex action. De Bruyne. Haaland. Well read to put an end to that attack. And a tidy tackle. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford! And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Haaland. Can someone get on the end of this? Grealish. Getting the better of his opponent, but a good piece of tidying up. And De Bruyne in a useful looking position, but will there be an end product? And the keeper caught there. Who can they pick out? Just over the crossbar with that effort. Casemiro. United come away with it. A City free kick forthcoming. Casemiro. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Well, the supporters think it's on. Very quick thinking there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, breezing past him. Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. Played over. Bernardo Silva. Just not looking confident in possession. Haaland. And return to Silva. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And a struggle to get it away properly. And it's in! So they're playing once more. Can Manchester United elicit a response? Now they stop them in their tracks. Bernardo Silva. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Rashford, fine pass. Emerson and goal made it look easy. And so the referee blows the whistle. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, lovely work to get past his man. It has to be. Still a chance. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, United are looking threatening and they are making chances, but they still trail in the game, mainly due to that brilliant save by the goalkeeper.
Well, in typical fashion, Erling Haaland asking plenty of questions of the defence in the first half. Difficult to contain, Stuart.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He took his goal well, his movement was exceptional, and his link-up play was really impressive. But he needs to take more of the chances that come his way.
Will he finish? And still danger here. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Good bit of pressing. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And snuffing out the danger. Haaland. Fine ball from Eriksen. And will it be the leveller? And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level. So back underway. Dead level. 2-2. Haaland. This is looking threatening. But the danger averted for now. De Bruyne. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Eriksen on the offensive. Fernandes. Lovely work to get past his man. Oh, he's through here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Into the final 20 minutes. Eriksen. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Well, it petered out. Can they square the game? Haaland. Haaland! Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Very quick thinking there. Casemiro. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And he read it well. Rashford. Well, relying on the goalkeeper.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps them in it.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Now, how about the short corner? Growing pressure here, and another corner. It's a short one. Eriksen. Now with Casemiro. Able to get a body in the way. 5 minutes to go. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. A good and fair challenge. Anthony. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Eriksen. Rashford. Just couldn't capitalise there. And at the far post, it's Marcus Rashford. Well, not cleared away completely. And there goes the final whistle. A home defeat to begin the group stage.